Hey guys, welcome back to Dawn Rule 16. I am your host Javon, and today we're about for a brand new benchmark. Today we're One Piece Pirate Warriors 4 for the PC. Today I'm running this on my Intel Core i3-1010-5 with the AMD RX 570 4GB VRAM graphics card. I'm running with 16GB of DDR4 RAM in dual channel memory, and boy oh boy, I didn't expect this to be so demanding, but I'm running at apparently 1080p. I thought I did 1440, but that's probably for the best. We're running at the max settings, and yeah, my GPU half the time is being fully utilized here, so I don't know if I can complain. Like, I think this game is locked to 60. If it's not, I'm probably gonna leave it there, but I can't remember. But even so, as you can see, my GPU is dipping below, and the settings can't change in game, which is ridiculous. As I actually picked the right thing, but it's apparently we're using 1080p max settings, and well, it seems to be able to handle itself quite well at the 60 FPS for the most part. We are getting dips every once in a while, but you know, it's a beat 'em up. Once you take out most of the enemies, you'll be good. I just wanted to put this out here because I remember when this game first came out, I really didn't test it that much because I had an i3 back then, and the i3 was terrible for running this game because, you know, this game is very CPU intensive. The main menu screen had me running at 90% CPU usage, which made no sense to me. No sense whatsoever, but it was running at 90%. I was like, huh? The game ain't gonna run like this, or this is gonna get dipped real quick. But here we are running the game, and it's maxing out 60. Once again, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, though. Don't forget to please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, and stick around for more epic content. Someone requested One Piece Pirate Warriors 4, so you know me. Once the game is requested, I test it on basically everything I have. The quickest I'll test it is where I am. I have the RX 570 out, and I'm like, I have One Piece Pirate Warriors 4. Let's try it out and see what happens. So it'll probably get tested next on the R9-280X, which means I'll have to do some tweaks on that one. Because that's what I'm testing with next. I got a lot of stuff to test on that too. But yeah, One Piece Pirate Warriors 4. This budget build here will give you a max setting 60 FPS, no problem whatsoever. Even with an RX 570, which probably means I can probably do 4K with the RX 600. No, 1440p. I don't think 4K, it'll do 4K. But I'll try. I'll certainly try. And once again, this is me thinking I'm running at 1080p. I could be running at 1440. It says 1080p, but I set it to 1440p before I launched the game. I don't know. Anyway, we're using 2.8GB of VRAM, so 3GB is nice, so that means even if I was to use the R9-280X and max it out, I could. I don't think I probably should, but because 1080p obviously is too much for the RX, is almost too much for the RX 70, so I'm probably gonna need medium settings, but regardless. Anyway, once again, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, and stick around for more epic content. I'm just gonna mute myself now, so enjoy the rest of the gameplay, and I'll see you guys next time.